Australia and Kolkata Knight Riders fast bowler Pat Cummins has donated $50,000 to the Prime Minister CARES Fund to help in India's fight against COVID-19. Cummins said that he made the contribution to the fund to help the country to purchase oxygen supplies for hospitals. In a statement on his official Twitter handle, Cummins wrote, "India is a country I've come to love dearly over the years, and the people here are some of the warmest and kindest I've ever met. To know so many are suffering so much at this time saddens me greatly. There has been quite a bit of discussion over here as to whether it is appropriate for the IPL to continue while COVID-19 infection rates remain high. I'm advised that the Indian government is of the view that playing the IPL while the population is in lockdown provides a few hours of joy and respite each day at an otherwise difficult time for the country. As players, we are privileged to have a platform that allows us to reach millions of people that we can use for good. With that in mind, I have made a contribution to the Prime Minister CARES Fund, specifically to purchase oxygen supplies for India's hospitals," Cummins continued to say. "I encourage my fellow IPL players, and anyone around else the world who has been touched by India's passion and generosity, to contribute. I will kick it off with $50,000. At times like this it is easy to feel helpless. I've certainly felt that of late. But I hope by making this public appeal we can all channel our emotions into action that will bring light into people's lives. I know my donation isn't much in the grand scheme of things, but I hope it will make a difference to someone," he added. Seeing his generosity and love for Indians, cricket fans couldn't help but praise the cricketer with kind words and memes.